Hey, this is Josh Gwynn back with another online business training. And in this training session, I just want to show you a keyword tool that I've been using with my clients to identify keywords that we can try to get their websites to rank for in Google search, as well as find out what the competition is for different keywords and what their competitors are doing. So this keyword research tool is called Longtail Pro. And for a long time, I used Google AdWords keyword tool. And that one was quite good for what I was doing. But once I started using Longtail Pro for my clients and for my own blog and videos, this one has substantially more features for you to use that I think will help you with ranking for keyword terms that you're trying to get websites to rank for, get your clients to rank for. To go to Longtail Pro, go to joshgwynn.com/longtail. Put this up here. And it'll take you to Longtail Pro, and you can sign up for, this is an affiliate partner of mine, and you can sign up for a free 10-day trial of Longtail Pro if you go through this link. And so here is Longtail Pro, and they have a video that you can check out on their homepage that talks you through it, but I'm going to just show you real quick how I've been using Longtail Pro. So I'm going to jump over into the dashboard. So one of the things that's really cool, you have the keyword research tab, which I've been using to help clients find high traffic, low competition keywords that we can try to rank for. And so one of the things that I did here was I did a search for used cars in Baton Rouge. And what I was searching for was I have a client that is a car dealership in Baton Rouge, and they're trying to rank for used cars. They're trying to increase their used car business. And so what we did was we started with some seed keywords, used cars Baton Rouge, and you would just type these in here. So I did used cars Baton Rouge, used trucks Baton Rouge, used vehicles Baton Rouge, used car dealerships Baton Rouge. I applied a couple of filters, like I wanted the average local searches to be over 500 per month, and the average number of words in the search term to be 3. So that covers used cars Baton Rouge, and if they type something in, that's even less than that. And then once you have this, you would generate your keywords, and the results will take a few seconds to come up, but you can look and see the results, and it gives you other ideas for keywords. Notice that 133 of 201 have been filtered out, so it gives you 68 keyword terms that you might want to try to rank for, that things that I wouldn't have even thought of that I can add to my client's website to try to rank for them. So, for example, used cars Baton Rouge, used cars in Baton Rouge, used car dealerships in Baton Rouge, and then it goes even further. So things that I wouldn't have thought of maybe were certified used car lots, used cars under 5,000. And so it'll also show you the average cost per click if you were doing Google Ads. It shows you the number of local searches, which is hugely important, and then the advertiser competition. And so what I always try to do is click advertiser competition and sort low to high. Actually, this is sorted high. All right, so we'll go and resort it. And it looks like the competition for these keywords is pretty high. In fact, only one has medium competition. So this is one that I would likely target by adding into my client's website, and if they have a blog, doing an article on affordable used cars with the title affordable used cars, but adding maybe even a page to my client's website with affordable used cars, and maybe we go cars under 15,000 or cars under 12,000, because this is a lot of local searches per month for a keyword that really, you know, has medium level advertiser competition. So anyway, that's one of the ways that I'm using Longtail Pro for my clients. And what's interesting, or what's really cool, I think, is that I can go in here and, let me move this up so you can see it, I can go in here and export these results to an Excel spreadsheet and send them to my client. So if a client asks me to do keyword research for them, that is something I generally charge clients for as part of an SEO package. And so I can give them 68 keywords and export the results for them and show them why I think we should rank for this. So this is an extremely, extremely valuable tool that I've been using not only for clients, but for also for my blog as well as my business to try to rank for keywords. So anyway, I'm going to show you some other features of Longtail Pro, such as competitor analysis and rank checker. I'm going to do that in different videos so it makes them a little bit shorter and not too long because I tend to ramble. So anyway, check out Longtail Pro. Get a free trial. I'm going to put a link in the description to this video that you can go and get it, and you can get a 10-day free trial to try it out, and you'll also be guaranteed the lowest pricing that they offer if you go through the link in the description. So again, that link is joshgwynn.com/longtail. Thanks for watching this video.